They are typically about 5 to 11 inches long from nose to tail.
And this morning, Zoo Day, we are learning about the Mozambique girdled tail lizard. It's kind
it's
of
a long name.
That's right. Mm-hmm. This is our friend Jeremy Fontaine from the San Diego Zoo.
Yes.
And this is our creature. And look at that. Okay. Tell us about, there you go, perfect. First time doing this, by the way, welcome.
Thank you very much.
So tell us about the Mozambique girdled tail lizard.
All right, so his name is Fogo, which means fire in Portuguese, because they're found in Mozambique, and right now the language they speak is Portuguese, used to be a colony. So a cool thing about these guys is they actually live with 1 to 30 other individuals. Mm-hmm. So you can find a bunch of them, and it's in rocky terrain, and it's in Mozambique, which is in Southeast Africa.
The colorings are gorgeous. Tell us about the differences between males and females, because you said there are big differences.
Yes, so this one has an orange reddish belly, and this is a male. So if you had to see some of our females, they have a cream and more brown color to their stomach.
Okay, all right.
As far as length, are those typically about the same as well?
Yes, they are.
All right. Endangered, what can you tell us about the species itself?
So there's not
predators, what?
Yeah, so there's not too much known. They are vulnerable. And the big issue is us humans, actually. So they have exotic pet trade. So that's how a lot of them are captured, and they're traded for the pet market.
More threatened mm-hmm. than endangered, of
yes.
course. Okay, gotcha.
Now, one thing we were talking about is the tail. Sometimes the tail might come off. Does
yes.
it have a tendency to regenerate?
Yes, it does, but it doesn't come as pretty as it does right now. So if you see the tail, you can see these spikes. Those are osteoderms, which are bony deposits. And they grow, the skin grows over and forms that kind of spiky look.
Okay. So what does Fogo eat?
Fogo eats a bunch of things. So at the zoo, we feed him lizards. We feed him, I mean, not lizards.
Yeah, I was just saying.
Whoa, cannibalism.
You feed him his cousin.
Yeah, of course. I mean,
that's
crickets.
Cool.
Crickets and mealworms.
Yeah.
And sometimes we can feed them off tongs, but they usually are pretty shy. But after a while, they get to know us, and they'll come and eat off tongs.
He's barely moved since you've been holding him.
I know.
Yes.
He's pretty easy
but
going.
But if I put him right now, he would be
He'd
off.
Be gone.
He'd
what
running.
Else do you guys have going on at the zoo right now?
So it's play dates coming up on March 29th to April 20th. So the zoo will be open from 9 to 7. And it's an awesome experience. It's included in your admission or if you're a member. And what happens is there's 10 encounters throughout the zoo, so you can meet a bunch of different animals.
That's awesome. Well, hey, kids, get out to the zoo this weekend. It's going to be beautiful weather.
Great weather.
Get up close and personal with Fogo here and say hi to Jeremy. Thanks for coming by.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Great job on your debut.
Awesome.
Nice to meet you.